Welcome back to the channel. Now, if you are new around here, be sure to subscribe for daily content, either FM or other games. If you enjoyed the series so far, give a like. Link in the description to the first episode down below. And enjoy the episode.
Yeah, in terms of Madden, I feel like he's a bit expensive, I reckon. A bit expensive. We don't really need strikers either. We've got Ben Yedder, and we've also got Pellegrini, who's a youngster that could be pretty good. What I want is a really good academy. Sort of striker for centre-back, I have striker because I have Haaland now. Okay, got you, thank you. Recommend a bunch of hidden gems, found a backup save, Garnberger. Marlon trained me in real life, really, wow. So our squad, I'm looking at first team depth and also potential in the future. So, goalkeepers, we've got Lecomte and we've got a couple other players, that's fine. Let's do it this way. Right back, Henriksen Aguilar, that's okay. Maripan is 25, Ajay is 21. So he's potential for now and for the future. Also got Jemison, Badiashile can play in a couple of years as well, he's 18. Left back Zagre, 17, he should be good enough for us. And left back backup is Jorge. Thank you for the follow, Juanito, appreciate that. Centre mids is what we need. We need centre mids, we've got none. We've got two loans, Bakayoko and Silva, both not young. One's 30, one's 24. If we can buy him permanently, it's good, we could have a look. Luke, welcome back to stream, how are you doing? Thank you for spamming badges, appreciate it. So, looking like a young centre mid chat is what we need, okay? Young centre mid. Ideally a powerhouse, that's what I want. Martin's 24, still potential, but still in the first team. Golovin's best player. Keita Baldi's 24, we've also got now Unavar as well, who just signed, who's like 15, 16? 20 determination. So he will be very, very good for us in the future. Ben Yedder up front, Pellegrini behind as backup. In terms of players like Pellegrini, Badiashile, if I can select them, and Unavar, I will make them available for the second team in 90 minutes. And also, can I do both? I can do both, right? Or can I only do one? What should I do? Second team, right? I'll do 90 minutes for second team. Unavar can probably under 19s because Unavar is like 16 years old. I don't want to be in the second team too much because otherwise he'll just flop. Need to use Jorge for left back. It's so good when used. We could start him. He's 23 years old. He is better than Zagre. If you think we should use him, chat, let me know. We can always just make Zagre once again available for the under 19s. And I'll set up their individual training now so I don't forget. So Ajay is, let's just say, a ball player. Ball player and defend. Let's try and get his, I guess we want to get his, I don't think there's anything individually he needs to improve. Let's just go defensive positioning. Might as well. And double intensity, he's young enough to play. Golovin, advanced playmaker attack. We'll try and get his, I want to say, his composure up. So we'll get his final third. Yeah, final third, composure decisions, get him to 15 at least. It'll be very, very good for us. Keita Balde's fine to leave as it is. We've then got, where is he? Badiashile, Pellegrini first. Pellegrini's an advanced forward. Get him just trained up for that. Get his. I guess we'll just make him a born finisher. I reckon he's good enough elsewhere to not worry about that. Badiashile can just be ball playing defender again. Get his, probably his passing up for the vision. Vision's 10. If he can get that up for a little while, that'd be good. And Unavar here is training as an inside forward attack. Endurance, when he gets to 11, we'll then train him elsewhere. But for now, 5 stamina, 9 work rate is not good. Kakere. I can't see anyone. We've got Cherky there, obviously. You're not talking about Cherky, are you? I'd like to sign him. I would love to sign him. I doubt they'd let us. 21 mil. Chat, do we go for him as a future right winger? He's 15 years old. We could probably get like a 2 million deal in a lot of installments. He does normally go to Man City on my saves that I tend to look at. They want a lot of money up front, that's the question. 13 mil for a 15-year-old. He does come a lot better. He does become a lot better, but there's a stage where it's like £15 million. 19 mil they want, 3.7 up front. What do we think? Cherky, is he good, chat? Anyone use him? I've never used him. Wait till he's 17, see if he's developing. Not worth a 21 mil. Now I'll try and see the guy proper spelling. Okay, thank you, Burger. What do you think? We're paying 13 mil or 14 million, then 5 mil if he plays 10 games for France. He does look unbelievable though. Already at 15 years old, he's got 14 dribbling, 15 technique. I'd play him on the right. I would play him on the right, then I'd use the left-hand side. His physicals are kind of low, but he's 15 years old. What would you guys do? Yes or no to that? In terms of report, he's not interested in joining us. He's got good potential, very good potential. What do we think, chat? Yes or no? I need some answers. I can't do it alone. Marilla, possibly. Mariba, yes. Thank you, John. Appreciate that. We'll have a look in a second. Couple of players, Alenia, Mariba, Tadebo as well. We'll have a look at. Caramel Canibale is always expensive. That's the problem. You could have a look. Do I sign this guy, chat? Yes or no? What do you think? He's 15 years old. He does normally become quite good. He's got a new contract. Gonna submit the offer. All right, Leon away. How long is this game gonna take? Jesus. Right. Bets are closed, by the way, chat. Bets are closed. Look at this. Looks like Fabregas is... Maybe not. Maybe not. Fabregas comes in. Does Fabregas come in? He's terrible at defending. Let's leave Silva there and we'll put... Golovin's probably a better box-to-box, I feel like. Golovin could probably be box-to-box better than Fabregas, for sure. This is an issue. Unavar's got to play the first game of the season versus Leon. The squad's already decimated and it's been 2 minutes since the save. We'll sort out the bench in seconds. You're allowed 7 subs, which is fine. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do, chat? Fabregas can't play box to box. He has no legs. He literally has no legs. Do I stick Fabregas DLP support and have Silva as a DLP defense? Do we do that? What do you think? What are your thoughts, chat? In terms of the, let's start the bench first. The bench is an absolute shambles. We've got 5 centre backs on it. We have a bench full of centre backs. You could lose the game. Forgot Gelson's injured his main man for now. Yeah, definitely. Defence I'm happy with. Happy with the defence. Super keeper support, obviously not a defence or attack. I'll go defending support there. Sort of Fabregas and Golovin. I'm thinking that. I'm thinking box to box there with Golovin and sticking Fabregas, advanced playmaker attack. We're going Ganche, but I don't really like him Ganche that much. We'll do this. Unavar's got a big game. His debut versus Leon away from home. Let's do it. Let's go for it. Let's go for it. Thank you for that, Andrew. Appreciate it. Right. Who have they got? Dembele, Traore, Akanji. Oh, Toko Akanji, the West Ham legends. They signed him Villarreal on loan. Now I've got Alwa, Reina Adelaide, Bruno Guimarães, of course, Kone, Anderson. Anderson's from Sampdoria, right? Yeah, Sampdoria, £20 million. Wow. Denaya, Dubois, and Tatarusana, whoever that is. Two starts on the bench, Cornet's on the bench as well. No Depay, but I'm expecting a tough game. In Ganche, you think? I'm not sure. We'll see. Let's go slightly faster there. Replays, goals only. There we go. Send him off, ref. Send him off. First minute red card, please. Here's the guy that scored 2 goals in 20. Yeah. Yeah, he hardly scored for us. He'll score a hat-trick versus us on this save for sure. Aguilar. Through down the line. That's a pen. Ref, that's got to be a pen. Who takes my penalties? Does Cesc Fabregas take the pens? No, Ben Yedder takes the penalties. Ben Yedder takes the penalties. It's got to be a pen. It can't be VAR. It's a blatant penalty. We'll probably miss. Gotta be a pen. Gotta be a penalty. Yeah, penalty. Love that. We'll take it. Ben Yedder's taking the penalty. Will he score? Will he score? First goal for the club. Or for our save, rather. He does. 1-0, Ben Yedder. Boys, this is fantastic. 5 minutes in, 1-0 up versus Lyon. Away from home as well. We're out of sync in our mic. Let me start our mic for a second. And our mic is out of sync. Go. Lovely. Can we get a second? We're all over these right now. Fabregas. Maybe not. Bruno Guimarães back to the keeper. This game is fixed. Thank you, Andrew, for that. This game is fixed. Who would foul him there? The ball had to go out. I know. The game's weird. Kater ball through to Ben Yedder for a second. That is terrible. That is so far wide. All of our attacks are coming down our right, which is interesting. The Fabregas is involved a lot. I'm enjoying him as AP, I've got to say. Fabregas to Kater Baldi. Have a shot. Massive deflection. Call the ball. Oh, it's goal kick. Came off Ben Yedder, I guess. Well, it must have been, otherwise it wouldn't have been a goal kick. Another right-hand side throw. Here we go. Aguilar inside to Kater. Switch it to Unavar on his debut. Will he score a goal? Back heel to Jorge. Is that a corner? No, it's a carry on. He's kept on the pitch. Jorge back to Unavar. Can we get another pen? No, we can't. Fabregas to Golovin. Long shot. Oh, straight at the keeper. Playing well. We are playing very well. Evening game. Lyon can't do much about the pie, it seems like. So far. We've had a lot of chances. We can just concede like this, though. Like every save we play, our defence will probably be terrible. Golovin beats Aouar there. Through to Keita. We are playing very, very nice football, I've got to say. No doubt we'll lose the ball here now I've said that, but... Adrian Silva back to Maripan. Plays it out wide. Keita to Fabregas. Through to Ben Yedder. Oh my god, what a ball. Boys, oh, how has he not scored? How has he not scored there? It looked like it was going in. Oh, it's their first highlight. They haven't had a shot yet. They had no shot in 15 minutes. Watch Bruno Guimarães score a long shot. I can see it now. Keita, win the ball back, please, boys. Traore. Good block. Unavar for the counter. I find it so weird that Unavar's 16 and he's playing his first game versus Lyon. Kate, that's an awful ball to Kate. That's terrible. Golovin. So Kate out wide, surely. Maybe not. Ben Yedder's got to score again. Boys, thank you for the follow. Perfect time, Michael. Appreciate that. Thank you for the follow. I hope you enjoyed the stream. Welcome. Got to say, Kate. That was an unreal pass. It's an unreal ball. Defending was a bit suspect, I've got to say. Defending was a bit suspect, but I don't even care. We're winning 2-0 in 20 minutes. 7-0 versus Lyon, who are second favourites for the title, guys. Remember that. They're not like a terrible side. They are second favourites for the title. We can still throw us away, I'm not going to lie. We probably will throw it away. But so far, so good, as they've got a set piece here. Please don't. We play Armenes next, or Armenes. They're beating Stade Brest 4-0. So, they're doing quite well as well. Keita. To Fabregas. Come on, boys, give me a goal. Through to Aguilar. Gotta be free. Oh, good save from the keeper. Having the name Keita usually means you're world class. Maybe it does. Golovin, set piece, corner ball, first corner. We don't get a goal. The issue we've got is, I can see straight away on the bench. With injuries we've got now, the depth is non-existent. If we get an injury or red card or something, then we are screwed. And you're through to Benedetto for a first half hat trick. That's the most awful goal I've ever seen, but that is a first half hat trick that I can't complain about. One of the ones are broken. I think they are. They always have been, to be fair. They have been for the whole year. Big Wissam. Kaister, welcome back to stream. How you doing? Lovely. Oh, I was expecting him to miss that. I was expecting him to put it wide. We're 3-0 up with 40 minutes gone. Hat-trick hero. Lecomte. Oh, look at the space. Why is there so much space? This is ridiculous. Leon are terrible. Leon are absolutely absurdly bad. Almost a fourth goal for Benedetta in 40 minutes. Oh my god. Good loving. 4-0. 4-0 up. Title one first season. What for you, Phil? Nice, well done, if that's the case. Maripan assist, corner goal, we'll take that. See, I'm tempted now. Pellegrini's not fit. If Pellegrini was fit, I'd bring him on for Benedetta for the hat trick, but very pleased, keep it going. 4-0 at half time versus the second best team in the league. You think we'll win this title first season, Phil? I think PSG will have something to say about that, but it all depends on them two head-to-head games. And also, what I've noticed, whenever I played Ligue 1, not drawing is so important. If you get into a spell of drawing games, then you're screwed, because PSG's win. If you can beat PSG in head-to-heads and get about maximum 4-5 draws a season, which is tough, then you can win the title. But draws kill you on this game, especially this league as well. Same with the Premier League as well, I guess. Right, so we've got 40 minutes left. I'll probably take Benedetta off, because Benedetta he's done his job. He scored a hat trick. I don't want to keep him on getting injured. Maybe Slimani can come on. Keita Baldi got to be out wide. Fabregas, every single pass has been weighted perfectly. Keita to Benedetta. Oh my god, keeper, what a save. That's an unreal save, to be fair. I'll give him that. He may have been terrible for the third goal, but he saved the fifth there. Yeah, I think we take Wissam off in a second. There's no reason, once a player's got a hat-trick, to keep him on the pitch. Unavar's giving away fouls, as he always does. Slimani or Pellegrini? Probably Slimani, just because of the fact that Pellegrini is tired, 83%. Armini, will I bring Armini on? Centre-back? Probably not, there's no point. I'll save them to the rest of the cups, I reckon. Marseille drawing to Reims, wow. Okay, that's quite good for us. I think Marseille are full favourites. It's us, it's PSG, Lyon, us, and then Marseille, I think. That's the predicted table. Keita through to Slimani for his first goal, maybe not. I'm shocked at how we're doing so well, I've got to say. I don't know how we're so good. Even before we lose the second game of the season, let's be honest. Traore, don't let him score. I'd like a clean sheet, I would. Oh my god, was that a penalty? No. Just a terrible, terrible tackle. So you have half an hour. The worry is our only bad player has been Unavar, who's like 15 years old, 16 years old, so I'd like him to play well, but I guess it's still Leon. Regardless of what the score is, they're still a good side. Lads, welcome back to stream. How are you doing? Going well, thank you. First game of the season. First game of the save, in fact. And we are 4-1 up. I may go cautious. I don't want to bottle this. We're 4-1 up. With half an hour left, we should hopefully be okay. Ligue 1's awful in real life. Some of the games are quite good. So I've watched a few games. Not a lot, obviously. There's a massive gulf in quality. No Depay and Lopez on the bench. Their defence is average. Yeah, I don't know if they're playing their full strength team or not. I'm not sure what they're doing. We better not concede the second here, because if we do, I'm actually kind of worried. I am worried here. I'm actually genuinely worried they might come back. Why are we playing so badly? It's now 4-2 with half an hour left still. They scored two goals in like 2 minutes and they're on the attack again. I'm scared. I'm genuinely quite scared. What is going on? Didn't Terry play for Huddersfield? No. Genuinely, what is going on? Like, I'm being serious. Why are we bottling this? So Unavar can't come off. We have no wingers on the bench. We have all defenders on the bench. This is not good. Surely Slimani cannot cost us 3 goals. That's the only sub we've made. We are 4-0 up. This can't be happening. This can't be happening, surely. This is tragic. Let's go fullback support here. If we draw this, I'll actually cry. I mean, the keeper mistake for the third goal was criminal. All leagues are poor by the Premier Championship. Spain is the same. Spain has 5 good teams, the rest is League One quality almost. I wouldn't say quite League One. I actually think we're going to bottle this. I genuinely think we'll bottle this. We were 4-0 up at half time. And we're genuinely now 4-3. I'm scared for the last 20 minutes. This is a long highlight. Bruno Guimaraes outside the box. This is definitely a goal. Golovin. Slimani, where are you? What are you doing? Slimani's going to cost us this game. I don't even care what you say. If Benedetto was on the pitch still, we wouldn't be 4-3. 4-3 up. We'd be like 6-0 up. Usual game of LonghurstLive bottom in the second half. Yep. Oh, no. Don't you dare. I'm going to resign. I'm done. I don't know what's going on. We were 4-0 up. We were literally 4-0 up. I'm genuinely in shock. I have no idea what's going on. We take off Ben Yedder and concede 5 goals. I don't know. I don't get how a striker can affect 5 goals. That's the only difference. There's no way Leon scored 5 goals in the second half if Benedetto's on the pitch. I don't understand. What a save from the keeper. I don't get it. I honestly do not understand this game. How can a striker... substitution give you 5? I'm honestly in shock. I don't know what's going on. Like, I'm actually shocked. That sums up this game. Scream my mind, I shout the ground shakes. How much can 62, 63, 64. We conceded three goals in 2 minutes. We conceded three goals in 2 minutes. I don't get it. I genuinely don't get it. We subbed off. When did we sub off? 55th minute we sub him off. I don't get how. It must have been that, mustn't it, chat? It couldn't have been anything else. There's no way you can see five goals by doing anything else. I don't get it. But it has really annoyed me because I thought we were 4-0 up at half time. I thought we were going to cruise to it. I thought, you know what, that's fine. We're going to... I'm genuinely angry. That is... It's criminal. That's what it is. It is criminal.